more people will be able to get online, and like especially like blind people and people who can't really use it as well as people who don't have a disability.